Hey, with the aura, right? Look, I know this is a bit out of the blue, but can you help me? I've got something, an emergency on my hands. It seems that the machine lifeforms have stolen several plug-in chips containing classified data. If they realize what they have, we're gonna be in big trouble. You're gonna have to help me get back. Thanks, I have tracked down a total of 3 plug-in chips. I'll go ahead and send you the signal codes and you can track them. They're all located somewhere in the city, so hopefully it won't take too long.
Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. Marking approximate location on map.
Okay.
Missing plug-in chip. It is likely in the possession of a machine lifeform.
Oh, shit. God, I gotta get used to healing myself. God damn it. Okay, hang tight for a minute, guys. Okay, so I don't have any... This wasn't afraid of. I don't have any damn chips. I guess this realistically should be defense focused if I'm on my way to pick up my body. Holy shit!
This can't be!
No! Oh god damn it. Oh shit. So okay. Oh god damn it. Where was my last save point? Hmm. Huh? You didn't even eat your chicken. I might eat that. I just lost my body.
Why?
Did you do that? I died. That sucks so bad. I loaded up all my cool stuff in that thing. I want a quick game. Let me just load. Oh, here we go. We can load. Yeah, just... All my... Oh, what chips am I going to have after this load? This is so stupid. This is so stupid. I mean, I guess it's not completely detrimental if I'm... Damn it all. How often do I save it? So this is... My shockwave, my offensive heal, out of here. Okay, cool. This is all my good stuff. Okay. Ho! Alright, I think I need to fight the, Man, I'm impressed I'm dying. Really fucking impressed I'm dying, actually. Level 16, okay. Does it fight you again? That's fine. Thank you. Okay. So now... Oh, I didn't miss your message. Oh, it says getting laid up here. I'm going to go to bed. Good luck with the stream. Thanks, man. Thanks for hanging out. I'm probably going to turn the stream off in a little bit here, actually. This is around the time, like right now, is around the time that I'm normally on when I stream. Like, I would start a little bit before this, but we don't go... Well, we go a little later than this, but not like a whole lot later than this. So, feel free to come back. You know what? Send the jackass. Thanks to you, I was able to create a medicine using that research you helped me with. You should try it out if you find yourself some spare time in your hands. Hey, I bet someone's here to try my new combat wonder drug. I've already handed it out to a few folks, and man, is it ever popular. One taste and you're hooked for life. Yeah, it sounds bad when I say it like that, but your Yorha buddies don't seem to mind. Sure, there are some side effects, like horrifying destabilizing effects on one's psyche. But none of that should be a problem for combat-focused models like you. Anyway, the first round's on me. Check out. Let me know what you think. E-drug. If you want more, go visit Yorha's unit at the oil field in the desert. She was asking for the recipe, so I'm sure she's cooking a little stash of her own. Maybe I should look into it. Okay. Alright, they got Chem Collection, so that's the best news I've ever seen. They got it from their partnership with Crunchyroll is what happened. Because Crunchyroll has it, but not, like, they obviously don't do any dubs. And they're like, hey, what do you say if we localize this? So it's gonna be out in June. That's exciting. Like, they being obtaining stuff, or they being getting into shit? Did they? What I did is I loaded my game and I got my stuff back. I lost all my cool chips. Good thing I save, like, somewhat regularly, too. Where is this guy at? He's on the... Oh, he was in that. Yeah, I was like, probably about 5-10 minutes behind, like, when I lost my body from, like, my last save point. It's not, like, too bad. Oh, it's just that guy there. I don't need to fight him. I'm not a fan of the top-down parts. Son of a
mission
bitch.
Failed. Thank you.